Okay, so in our final card is the Nine of Cups, which means you're thirsty. So here it is. It's a full circle. You see, you've experienced this, 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 and you're thirsty, and that's your future.
So what does this mean? Am I gonna find true love?
Oh, honey, I think I just pointed it out that you're thirsty. And being thirsty means you'll find someone that loves you. I mean, isn't that what it all is? I mean, it's a quarantine. I can't figure it all out. But I'm saying, Nine of Cups. You like nine cups of something to make you feel thirsty.
Sure do.
Yeah, yeah. Any questions you have?
Am I going to live a long life?
Oh, you know what? To be fair, let me pull one more card. No. Nope, this card says you're gonna die. You're gonna die. Oh God.